Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In this video, I am giving you a lot of ideas on how to create Maths Art Integrated Project on Jammu and Kashmir. This video also contains ideas to create Art Integrated Project on Jammu and Kashmir for Social Science and English subject. So first idea for your art integrated project is population of Jammu and Kashmir. Students, you can depict population of Jammu and Kashmir through beautiful bar graphs or line graphs. Double bar graphs can be used to show male and female ratio of population of Jammu and Kashmir. And then you can take help of line chart to show sex ratio of population of Jammu and Kashmir. Students, if you want information about history, geography, people, culture, festivals, food, dances, dresses and famous places of Jammu and Kashmir, then do watch our separate video. The link to this comprehensive video is here on the top and in the description box. Next, you can include population of Jammu and Kashmir by religion in your Maths Art Integrated Project. If you are enjoying watching videos on our channel, then do like, share and comment on our videos. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook. Students, pie chart is another beautiful way of representing the given data. So you may use pie chart to depict population of Jammu and Kashmir by religion as shown here. Now next topic is population of Jammu and Kashmir by rural and urban. See here how we have used two pie charts to compare rural and urban population of Jammu and Kashmir for 2 years. Now next idea is depicting literacy rate of Jammu and Kashmir for your art integrated project. Here we have used triple bar graph to show overall literacy rate, male literacy rate and female literacy rate of Jammu and Kashmir. Now next is languages of Jammu and Kashmir. Again, you can take help of a pie chart to show different languages of Jammu and Kashmir as shown here. Now let's see how you can take idea from climate of Jammu and Kashmir for your Maths Art Integrated project. Let's first see climate of Jammu. You can depict month-wise average high and low temperature of Jammu with the help of line graph as shown here. In the same way, you can show month-wise average rainfall in Jammu. Then again, using line chart, you can represent month-wise average humidity in Jammu. Now let's see climate of Kashmir. Students, you can depict climate of Kashmir in the same way as we did for climate of Jammu. Now the last topic for your Maths Art Integrated project is Agriculture of Jammu and Kashmir. You can take help of bar graph to show yield of major crops of Jammu and Kashmir as shown here. So, students, I hope now you have a lot of ideas to create your Maths Art Integrated Project on Jammu and Kashmir. This video is also helpful for you to create Art Integrated Project on Jammu and Kashmir for Social Science and English subject. Thanks for watching.